Hello everyone. Today we are going to study about a script called DCW Limited. This is the website. You can go through, you can collect all the details which is available there. So I straight away proceed to the basic details. The face value of the script is 2 rupees and the 52 weeks high is 55 rupees 45 paisa dated 30th of October 2017 and the 52 week low is 28 rupees 95 paisa 10th of July 2017. The closing price is 31 rupees 60 paisa dated 10th of May 2018. Let's check the historical data. The all time low is 2 rupees 60 paisa dated 24th of Jan 2001. In the 5 years of period, the script has touched 66 rupees 40 paisa dated 19th of September 2005. To have a better and detailed study, let's check the graph. This is the all time graph. The volume is pretty decent and you can see the dividend provided by the script is being provided up till 2014. After that, the script has not provided any dividend. The graph here, you can see the movement is in the higher top and higher bottom pattern, which indicates an upward movement. And in the recent past, due to some selling pressure, the script has come down. To have a further detailed study, let's check the advanced chart. Here you can see there was a W formation over here, and here the script has moved up. Here there was another W formation. Here also there is one W formation near about 30 rupees level. And due to some selling pressure, the script has come down. The RSI. The RSI has just touched the 25 mark and started moving upwards. We can wait for an opportunity where the RSI is touching 25 or below 25, then we can build a position over there from which the script can turn round. To have a better and detailed study, let's check the candlestick chart. Here you can see the script has taken little support around the 30 rupees level. If it breaks the 30 rupees or a 29 rupees level downside, it can come up to 25, and below 25, 19 rupees is indicated, and below 19 the script can make a free fall downside. Suppose we assume the script has taken and support around 30 rupees or 25 rupees level and turns round. Certainly the script has to break the level of 35 to 37, then 45 to 48 is indicated. Above 48, 55 rupees is indicated. Above 55, the script can make a very big movement upside. This study is made on the past performance of the script and it is subjected to all types of risks and market conditions. We are making this study on DCW Limited for the purpose of long-term investment, where the minimum period is 5 years, where we can expect and multiple returns over the period of time. Here we like to announce that we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose of this is for the long-term investment and the time horizon is 5 years. We are not promoting any individual script or any company. And this study is made on the past performance of the script and it is subjected to market conditions and all types of risks are involved. I repeat, all types of risks are involved. We can expect multiple returns over the period of time only. Please subscribe the channel to get the latest recording at the faster rate. Thank you very much.